I was drawn to come to Litchfield in 1975 by the land and by a wonderful barn that I found that's about a mile north of town. And in all those early years, say the first 25 years I lived here, I loved it very much, but there wasn't really much involvement with the community for me and my family. The community center, when it came along, filled a huge need and has become, I think, the heart of Litchfield. And my family, my daughters have come here for many different programs. My wife has. I've been fortunate to present a number of programs here, some concerts. And the center's also enabled this community to kind of go on the road and come to New York to our solstice events at the Cathedral of St. John the Divine. So it makes it possible for our friends of Northwest Connecticut to come to an event that they otherwise would not. And so I think that any community that has something as remarkable as this community center is extremely lucky. And I feel very lucky now to be part of my life.